Good evening, everyone, and welcome along for this crucial international 2020 match. I'm Matthew Hill, and I'm joined in the commentary box by David Bashir. He's been out in the middle and putting together a weather and conditions report for this match. What can you tell us, David?
There'll be perfect conditions here all day, Matt, but with no chance of any rain. I took a peek of the pitch earlier, and the wicket was very hard, but it was already showing signs of wear and tear.
Thank you, David. That's why you're on the big bucks. Not long away until the start of this highly anticipated match. It's been the number one topic in town. I can't wait. The bowling side are now walking out onto the field. So let's take a look at the opening batsmen who will be facing the new ball this evening.
Both of these batsmen are looking to get their side off to a blazing start in these opening six overs of the power play. They'll be wanting to get that run rate up quickly and build a solid platform for the other established batsmen in the side.
O'Neill has the privilege of bowling the first ball. So, there's their first set of runs added to the scoreboard.
He's off the mark. That'll settle the nerves.
And a couple more runs. Charges down the ground, and he's hit this.
Nicely played.
Australia need to tighten up a little here. A poor over. Another run taken. Another run added to the scoreboard.
Watch that shot on replay all day. Perfect timing and placement.
one run added to the scoreboard. That's seven off the over.
To the father of Jason Mars, your son is waiting for you at the information desk. Change in bowling lineup for the fielding team.
So a new bowler is about to begin his spell here. What can you tell us about this bowler, David?
Is making his debut here. He'll be a little bit nervous, but no doubt looking forward to the challenge. Great shot. Great stroke play all the way to the ropes.
Another run taken.
Yes, that deserved to be punished. The bowler needs to tighten up a bit.
Two more runs, and the over comes to an end, and it wasn't a very good one for the fielding team.
Nicely placed, making the fielders work overtime.
Another run added.
Yes. Perfect timing in that shot, exactly where he wanted to put the ball. Thank you.
End of the fourth over.
Over. Nine score. 43.
I could watch that shot on replay all day, Matt. Perfect timing and placement.
And a couple more runs. And a single. Two more runs. Two runs. That's over. 11 off it. And the player takes the ball out there at straight long on. Three more to the score. Hurley now moves into the 30s.
There's no better sight than seeing a bad ball put away to the boundary. Lovely.
That's 11 off the over. another run added. No shot offered and safely through to the keeper. And no run there. Yes. Collected out there at points. Beautiful work. A fine example of good line and length and restricting the batsman in that over.
Welcome the new bowler into the attack for the fielding team.
Didn't take long for this batsman to get his eye in. He's hitting the ball so well now.
Yes. And this is in the air. Massive shot. Clears the rope with ease. Six runs. Hurley now moves into the 40s. End of the over. 11 off it. So a new bowler is about to begin his spell here. Oh, look out, it's in the air. Super shot, one bounce, hits the rope, four. Thanks for coming.
This batsman is toying with the bowlers. Super shot.
Super shot, one bounce and it hits the rope. Thank you very much.
What a great shot off the back foot.
And it goes through to the keeper.
The batsman let that go through. It was a super delivery. Nothing the batsman could do there.
Yes. He put everything into this. Forget about it. 6 runs. Australia could not have asked for a better over, really. Charges the bowler and gets bat on ball. And that's cleared the boundary. 6 runs. And that's his 50.
It's been a good inning so far. He's played some nice shots.
Run. End of the over. 6 overs.
Welcome the new bowler into the attack for the fielding team.
Middle of the bat. Stands and delivers. 6 runs. A fine 50 scored here.
Back cleared the boundary with ease. Perfectly timed.
Great shot. 1 bounce, 4 runs.
That's a fine shot. Got onto it early.
Great stop. That looked like a boundary for certain. 2 more runs. Beautiful stop there in the outer circle. That's heading for four, and the fielder timed his dive to perfection. That would have been four runs, well fielded. Two runs added. The end of a poor over. He's out, and finally that's the breakthrough.
He'll be kicking himself here. Don't know what he was trying to do with that ball.
So the new batsman is finally out there. He's waited a long time in the pavilion, but he's raring to go. Another run added. No time to waste. Immediately off the mark. And that goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered. No shot offered and safely through to the keeper. Two from the over. So a new bowler is about to begin his spell here. What can you tell us about this bowler, David?
The bowler, well, Matt, he's very quick. He should trouble the batsman with pure pace as long as he gets his line and length right.
And this is in the air. That's out of here. Hurley now moves into the 60s.
That cleared the boundary with ease, timed perfectly. Didn't take long for this batsman to get his eye in. He's hitting the ball so well now. Great shot.
End of the over, and the batting side will be very happy with that. And it finds the rope.
He was onto it nice and early. Great shot.
And no run there. And he takes the single. And it goes through to the keeper. Some very clever bowling in that over. This is high in the air.
I could watch that shot on replay all day. Perfect timing and placement.
Two more runs. Great shot. One bounce, four runs.
Perfect timing in that shot. Exactly where he wanted to put the ball.
Great stop. That looked like a boundary for certain. And a couple more runs. Good return back from the deep. Three more to the score. 15 from the over.
England to go into the field, so please make him welcome.
He's about to start a new over. Two runs. Another run taken. Oh, he's got air on this. He's found plenty on that. Whack! That's six. Curly now moves into the 70s and is going well. Oh, look out, it's in the air. Middle of the bat, stands and delivers. Six runs. And with those runs, he moves into the 80s. That's the over, and the captain will be glad that's over. One run added to the scoreboard.
Nicely played.
And a single. That's a bouncer, and that will be his one and only in this over. Another run added. That's seven off the over. 171. And with those runs, he moves into the 30s here.
I could watch that shot on replay all day, Matt. Perfect timing and placement.
This is so high it'll bring rain. Massive shot. Clears the rope with ease. 6 runs.
That cleared the boundary with ease. Perfectly timed.
Beautiful stop there in the outer circle. That was heading for 4 and the fielder timed his dive to perfection.
4 runs saved.
He takes the single. So the end of the over, and a very good one for the batting side.
Welcome the new bowler into the attack for the fielding team.
Charges down the ground, and he's hit this. Big, big shot, and that's cleared the boundary. 6 runs. And with those runs, he moves into the 40s. Charges and finds wood on this.
Yes. Game out.
Two more runs. 11 from the over.
And you're bowling for the fielding side, please make them welcome.
And it flies through to the keeper. The batsman beaten by the bowler, and he's unlucky on that occasion.
The bowler has a fantastic action, and he can really get those balls swinging inwards. Very tough for the batsman to play at times.
He takes the single. And with those runs, he moves into the nervous 90s.
Creeping towards a major milestone, a century.
Another run taken. One run added to the total.
Creeping towards a major milestone, a century.
And that's his half century.
It's been a very good inning so far. He's played some good shots.
So this innings has come to an end. They've lasted the overs.
Should be an exciting second innings.
So now it's time to look at the two opening batsmen as both teams make their way onto the field.
Well, it's a very big task ahead of them. Let's see what their batsmen can conjure up here.
That's the first runs on the scoreboard.
He's off the mark with a confidence building stroke.
The batsman was beaten all ends up there as it sails past the bats. Great bowling. That's cleared the boundary. Six runs.
That cleared the boundary with ease, timed perfectly.
And a couple more runs.
Yes.
That's over, 11 off it. Batsman was beaten all ends up there and it sails past the bat to the keeper. No addition to the scoreboard.
The batsman will be rueing that missed opportunity. A loose delivery there and he should have got on the end of it.
Yes.
Australia. They've got their man and got him out cheaply too. A very good wicket.
The fielder in the inner circle stops that ball with a beautifully timed dive. Oh, and they liked that one. Loud appeal. Oh, very, very lucky to survive that one. Ball face, first runs.
Beautiful shot, four runs.
One bounce, hits the rope, four, thanks for coming.
Didn't take long for this batsman to get his eye in. He's hitting the ball so well now.
Two runs at it. One run taken. The mark. Australia are 1 for 28.
Four runs saved.
And two runs out. That's out. The batsman may have misjudged this ball going through, and it's just hit the top of the bales.
Well deserved. Beautiful bowling.
and a single.
Great shot.
Oh, he's got air on this. Yeah. Out. Caught.
Well, 3 wickets can turn a match, and that's exactly what's happened here.
That's a bouncer, and that will be his one and only in this over.
And he's off the mark. He was onto it nice and early. Great shot.
The wicketkeeper can't believe it. The bowler can't believe it. A whisker away from being bowled.
Pigeon bowled a beauty. An in-swinger, nicely delivered.
And that whizzes past the bat and through to the keeper.
The keeper thinks it's taken an edge and there's a loud appeal.
Not out, says the umpire. I think that was a good call.
Two more runs.
One run added to the total.
That would have been four runs fielded.
So the batting power play comes to an end. So a new bowler is about to start his spell. David, what can you tell us about this player?
Dizzy. Well, Matt, he's very quick. He should trouble the batsman with pure pace as long as he gets his line and length right.
Yep. And this is in the air.
It was the slow ball, Matt. The batsman saw it early and it was punished for four runs. Australia is on fire in the field and looking very sharp, but putting the opposition under enormous pressure.
Oh, look out, it's in the air. No time to waste. Immediately off the mark.
Didn't take long for this batsman to get his eye in. He's hitting the ball so well now.
And a couple more runs. This is so high, it'll bring rain. That's over. 14 offers. So a new bowler is about to start his spell.
That's a fine shot. Got into it early.
He's edged it.
The batsman will know he's lucky to be still at the crease. He needs to concentrate now.
Forget about it. Six runs.
That will put the boundary to these. Perfectly timed.
For 70.
The
batsmen were kept rather quiet in that over. So a new bowler is about to begin his spell here. What can you tell us about this bowler, David?
He's making his debut here. He'll be a little bit nervous, but no doubt looking forward to the challenge.
And he takes the single. Massive shot. Clears the right knees. Six runs.
The slower ball, but the batsman picked it and it was punished for six.
Great shot. One bounce, four runs.
I could watch that shot on replay all day, Matt. Perfect timing and placement.
Oh, he's got air on this. That's near the boundary. Six runs.
The bowler can't believe it. What a shot to clear the ropes.
So the end of the over, and a very good one for the batting side. And no run there. Three more to the score. One run added to the scoreboard. Another run taken. Run added. End of the over, six off it. And with those runs, he moves into the 30s here. And this is in the air. He's found plenty on that. Back. That's six.
The slower ball, and the batsman picked it. It was punished for six.
Look out, it's in the air. Big hit. It's gone all the way. Six big runs. Romero now moves into the 30s. Another run added. Australia will be extremely happy with how that over went. One run taken. Edge.
After that last ball, the bowler will have some added confidence.
Inside the rope, that's four runs.
On the front foot and struck it very well.
Now moves into the 40s, and the over comes to an end, but it wasn't a very good one for the fielding team. And he takes the single. Run. And that's the end of an economical over.
Thank you.
And that goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered. And it goes through to the keeper.
The batsman let that go through, but it was a super delivery. Nothing the batsman could do there.
Romero played himself in and was looking at another big score. This is a very good wicket here.
Yeah, a very good wicket this.
Comes to the crease, first ball, and whacks it for four. Doesn't get any better than that. A good over and a wicket taken from it.
Lovely timing, no stopping that ball from getting to the rope.
And this is in the air. He's put everything into this. Forget about it. Six runs. The crowd applaud. That's his 50.
The bowler can't believe it. What a shot to clear the ropes.
No shot offered and safely through to the keeper. The batsman lets that through to the keeper. That's a bouncer and above shoulder height. He won't be able to bowl any more in this over. And two runs out. The end of a poor over. Three more to the score.
There's no better sight than seeing a bad ball put away to the boundary. Lovely.
and a good return there back from the deep. And that's three.
I could watch that shot on replay all day, Matt. Perfect timing and placement.
One run added to the scoreboard. Australia will be extremely happy with how that over went.
Great shot.
Another run taken.
Into the 70s, he's got his eye in, looking towards the ton. After that last ball, the bowler will have some added confidence. Beautiful.
And he takes the single, 11 from the over. Two runs. And the player takes the ball out there straight long on. That would have been four runs, well fielded. And a good throw back from the deep there. Gee's got a good arm. Two more runs. McDonald now moves into the 80s.
into the 80s. Century looming.
Oh, super shot. One bounce and it hits the rope. Thank you very much.
Perfect timing in that shot. Exactly where he wanted to put the ball.
One run taken.
Yes.
One run added to the total. So the end of the over, 11 off it. That's cleared the boundary. Six runs.
The slow ball and the batsman picked it. It was punished for six.
Another run added to the scoreboard. Clears the rope with ease. Six runs. And with those runs, he now moves into the nervous 90s. Let's hope he doesn't get the wobbles. That's the end of this match. Australia will be very pleased with this victory and the way they've stood up.
Australia has taken the honours in a tight tussle here. It was a very good all-round team performance from both their batters and bowlers. Excellent advertisement for the game of cricket.
Thanks, David. Thanks to those at home for tuning in. Bye for now.